di setiap sekolah.
Yang berhormat, Likas, yang berhormat kepada Likas. Ya.
Clarification.
Dengan izin ya. You are speaking as though there are different runway for Terminal 1 and Terminal 2. Or a different control tower for Terminal 1 and Terminal 2. It's one and the same thing. So it really doesn't matter whether you're in Terminal 1 and Terminal 2. They are still using the same runway. It will be different if, for instance, Terminal 2 is somewhere else, and there's an existing runway there. So we don't make use of that because they move to Terminal 1, but you are using the same runway. So I don't see how your argument holds water, because berarti bukan kita hilang runway, bukan tambah runway. Satu heran, kita punya masalah di KK ini ialah sepatutnya water expansion, they should have added a new runway. Ah, itu dia, that's the issue. Because what is happening now, ini, I totally appreciate you punya point. In fact, we are very glad that you brought it up. But you must remember, I'm not saying this is a right move or a wrong move. That time will tell. What I'm saying is that there are also people who complain AirAsia for using Terminal 2 because people, passengers are queuing up right to the aeroplane. Tidak cukup tempat dalam. Washroom tidak ada. See, this is our dilemma. Sana pun susah, di sini pun susah. So my suggestion to you is that we take note of your problem. But let's work, let's be positive about the whole thing. And I'm sure, over time, well, we do have some plan, which I think we will reveal in time, but I believe if everyone work together, I'm sure everyone will gain from it. You see, if you say that we are already affected by moving there, there are also people who are affected by the fact that they have to go down of an aeroplane in a terminal which is, to them is not fit to be called an international airport. You see, there are two sides of the coin. I mean, I hope you understand.
Thank you, Menteri. Yeah, I agree. There are a lot of passengers who are queuing up. In fact, I'm also one of them. One of them in T2 that we have to queue all the way, toilet not clean and everything. But I believe that is the airport management company's fault. They continue to collect tax, airport tax from the airport and the passengers like me or other travelers, but they don't maintain because they want to force, it's like in an attempt to force AirAsia to move to Terminal 1 quicker. That could be just my assumption, okay? But that is a lot of people's assumption. And I agree also to Menteri that passengers are queuing up. It's not fair. They're queuing up all the way outside the airport terminals and everything is true. But I think to me, right, that is a secondary concern. The primary concern is how do we want Sabah tourism to be developed? Because the airport will affect very much how Sabah tourism will develop. Of course, we are looking positive to this move because now AirAsia is already moving in, but we are trying to raise the concerns beforehand, before it happens. Yep.